On March 28, the Solna District Court in Stockholm, Sweden, had imposed a jail sentence of 10 months on Shalwati's husband, Tourism Malaysia officer Azizul Raheem Awalludin, and 14 months on Shalwati. The couple was sentenced for gross violation on the integrity of their children. Both their sentences were reduced and they only needed to serve one-third of their jail terms. Azizul Raheem was released on July 9th after a three-month jail sentence in Sweden, while Shalwati served only 6 months. The 46-year-old teacher, who was freed from the Hinseberg Prison in Frovi, Sweden on Monday, flew in on an Emirates flight, accompanied by her sister Noor Azila Makhzan.
It has been a bittersweet memory, but when you think about it again, you know, it has been a spiritual journey holiday. Bukan senang nak dapat nak ada masa untuk masa soli untuk you dengan Allah. So that this is a moment I treasure so much.
She also said that she was looking forward to celebrate Aidiladha with her family.
Kan lebih bermakna lah, kan? Sebab lama tak dapat jumpa dan last kali dapat berjumpa dan menyambut hari raya sama-sama, kan? 9 bulan tak dapat jumpa, 9 bulan lebih. Dan bila dapat jumpa, timing tu kena pula timing hari raya, kan? Hari raya. So, lebih bermakna lah compared to previous hari raya, kan?
Shalwati also hope to return to teaching at Sekolah Seri Puteri in Cyberjaya soon. The family left for Kota Baru, Kelantan at 6:35 PM to reunite with their children Aisyah, Amar, Adam and Arif at the Sultan Ismail Petra Airport, Kelantan. Ridan Hussein for 7 Edition.